Let them know about what's happening. Let them know about the changes that are taking place because of the stand that we are taking here today, sisters and brothers. We need to bring that message to them. And more than that, we need to build this movement. There are city council meetings every single week. If you've ever been harassed, beaten, or abused by the Downey police or any police, make sure to come to those city council meetings. They're every other week on Tuesday night. Last city council, we shut them down. And we're going to continue to protest. And we're going to continue to fight until they speak on this issue, until change is made in the city of Downey. Sisters and brothers, there will be a court date coming soon in the future at some point in time, and we should all be ready to be there to support the family in court and to demand that the city government and the Downey police pay for their crime. Sisters and brothers, let's finish off with a chant. What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want? It?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
Sisters and brothers, take this message home. Let's come back into the streets. Let's come back to the city council meetings. And let's not stop fighting until we win justice for Mike Nida and every victim of police brutality in Downey, in Southern California, and across this country. Thank you for coming out. We know how Downey PD is and how the police are. So let's all leave together. Let's leave in groups. Let's caravan. Let's stick together. Let's not have anyone walk out of here alone. Thank you.
Miss your mama.
Wait, come here. I'm sorry.